bag you wake up. It's time that you get it serious. The Christian people wake up. Wake up. Time that we get it serious. The Christian people wake up. Wake up, why? Live a better life for Jesus. Some of them are come to church, but them willfully leaving them Bible at home. Why should I walk with my Bible when I download the app on my phone? And some of them say them enjoying technology. They say it couldn't have a time that's better. So why should I walk with my Bible for when the river of life we got a projector? But now church is over and the battery dead, and some of them don't know how to witness, because people ask them questions, don't know where to start. Bible on the phone but nowhere in their heart. So wake up, tell you wake up. It's time that we get it serious. The Christian people wake up, wake up, wake up. Live a better life. Some of them are church fashionists. Wouldn't come to church until them get them heels, the marks, them necklace. So blinded by themselves that they cannot even see that the world is in a crisis. And only Jesus Christ got an answer for Ebola, chikungunya, all them sickness. Even the ISIS out there in Paris. So Christian people, tell me why some of us still wanna live our life like this. Christian people, wake up. Tell you wake up.